near corner. Alto clearing. Now a breakaway from Megna. Hit a seam in the glass. Here's Megna all alone. He shoots. Save made Grosenick. Huge stop by Troy Grosenick with a left pad on Megna. Back the other way, Wilkins. Ahead for Pitlick, but offside on the right wing was Cole Schneider. 8:06 to go in the second period. That clearing attempt hit a seam in the glass and bounced from the near wall to the middle of the ice, and Megna was in front of Matt Donovan by 40 feet. But Grosenick made the left knee save. Face off outside after the offside whistle, outside the Colorado line on the far wall.